Good morning, students. How are you all? Hope you are all fine. Okay, let me introduce myself to you. I am Priya Shankari. I am going to handle a English class for you. Okay. Already Jay Parvati ma'am has taught you the poem that is useless things. Today we shall going to see the book back exercise for the poem. First one, match the words in column A with the words in column B. So this is a column A, they are given the list of words, and this is a column B, here also they are given the list of words. So with the help of the poem lines, you have to match the following. Okay. First one, mystery. Mystery means something which is difficult to understand. அதாவது நம்ம புரிஞ்சிக்கிறதுக்கு ரொம்ப கஷ்டமாக இருக்கும்ல, அதான் வந்து என்னது mystery. So mystery, clue. A mystery without a clue. It's a poem line. Then teacher, a teacher without a class. Next one, queen, king. A king without a queen. Then next one, beach. A beach without its sand. Beach, sand. Then next without its birds. Next birds. Then sheets without a bed. So first one, mystery, clue, teacher, class, queen, king, beach, sand. Next, birds, sheets, bed. So these are the poem lines. First one, a mystery without a clue, a teacher without a class, so a king without a queen, a beach without its sand, and next without birds, and sheets without bed. Okay, students, have you clear with this? Copy this in your notebook. Then we shall move on to the second one. Complete the sentences with the correct option from the box. So in the box they are given the list of options, so you have to fill it in the correct place. By reading the sentence you have to fill this one. First I am going to read the options from the box. Swing from branches, keeps out direct sunlight, right, help solve the mystery, by people to sit in. So these are all the options. So here they are given the sentences, so I have to read the sentences and fill up with the correct one. Okay. A monkey used its tail to dash. Can we take swing from branches? What will monkey do? The monkey will jump from one branch to another branch. Okay, it swing from branches. Okay, a monkey uses its tail to swing from branches. SWING, swing from branches. மங்கி வந்து ஒரு கலையிலேருந்து இன்னொரு கலைக்கு எப்படி சொல்லுவாங்க, தாவிக்கிட்டே வந்து இருக்கா தான் சொல்லுவாங்க. த மங்கி யூஸ் இட்ஸ் டெயில் டு ஸ்விங் ஃப்ரம் பிரான்ச்சஸ். ஓகே. த நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், சீட்ஸ் இன் அ பஸ் ஆர் யூஸ்ட் டேஷ். ஓகே, ஹவ் யூ எவர் ட்ராவல்ட் இன் த பஸ் ஸோ இன் த பஸ் வாட் வில் பி த சீட்ஸ் ஆர் த ஸோ த சீட்ஸ் தட் ஆர் யூஸ் பை த பீப்புள் டு சிட். ஓகே, ஸோ சீட்ஸ் இன் அ பஸ் ஆர் யூஸ்ட் பை பீப்புள் டு சிட் இன், பை people to sit in. So in the bus the seats are the that are used by the people to sit in. Okay, third one, the glass of a window dash so keeps out direct sunlight. So in the window there is a glass. What is the use of glass? It protects us from direct sunlight. Okay, a glass of a window keeps out direct sunlight. Keep out direct sunlight. So in the window there is a glass. What's the use of the glass? It is used to protect us from the direct sunlight. So only we are telling keep out direct sunlight. Then lead in a pencil is used to dash. So you all will be having a pencil or lead pencil. So what's the purpose of that? What for what purpose you will use that? For writing, is it? So lead in a pencil is used to write. Have to write. So lead in a pencil is used to write. Then last one, a clue in a mystery is used to. What is mystery? Is something which is difficult to understand. That is called as mystery. A clue in a mystery is used to help solve the mystery. Help solve the mystery. So a clue in a mystery is used to help solve the mystery. So mystery is something which is difficult to understand. So நம்ம புரிஞ்சிக்கிறதுக்கு ரொம்ப கஷ்டமாக இருக்கிறது தான் வந்து என்னது மிஸ்ட்ரி. அந்த மிஸ்ட்ரிக்கு வந்து ஏதாவது நம்ம க்ளூ கொடுத்தோம் அப்படின்னா அதுக்கு வந்து ஹெல்ப் அதை அந்த பிரச்சனையிலேருந்து சால்வ் பண்ணுறதுக்கு நம்மளை வந்து ரொம்ப ஈஸியாக வந்து இருக்கும். சரி, அந்த மிஸ்ட்ரியை வந்து நம்மளுக்கு க்ளூ கொடுத்தோம் அப்படின்னா அந்த ஏதாவது ஒன்று நம்ம தெரிஞ்சுக்கிறதுக்கு அதுக்கு வந்து நம்ம சால்விங்காக வந்து இருக்கும். ஹெல்ப் சால்வ் தி மிஸ்ட்ரி. ஓகே, ஒன்ஸ் அகேன் ஐம் கோயிங் டு ரீகால். மிஸ்ட்ரி, க்ளூ, டீச்சர், கிளாஸ், Queen, King, Beach, Sand. Next, Birds, Sheets, Bed. And here you have to complete the sentence. A monkey uses tail to swing from branches. ஒரு கலையிலேருந்து இன்னொரு கலைக்கு தாவி போவோம். Next, seats in a bus are used by people to sit in. Then next, the glass of a window keeps out direct sunlight. Lead in a pencil is used to write. A clue in a mystery is used to help solve the mystery. Okay, students, copy this in your notebook. Okay, now we are going to see about synonyms and antonyms. Synonyms and antonyms. Okay, students, I will tell you the story. Okay, last night there was a small mouse in my house. It was very tiny. What I have told, the last night there was a small mouse in the house, so it was very tiny. First one, small. I have told that tiny. The next one, I stood it out into the street. The road was empty then. So they throw it into the street. The road was empty then. Street, road. Then next, I thought it could not be right to kill the tiny mouse. So I just did not feel correct to kill any tiny mouses. So right, correct. So first, there was a small mouse in the house. It was very small and tiny. So they throw it into the street. Street and road, they both are same. So then they thought it is not a right to kill the mouse. It is not right to kill any tiny mouse. So this is a story. So see these words, small, tiny, street, road, right, correct. So these words, they have a similar meaning. So small, small means ரொம்ப சின்னது. சின்னதுனா என்ன சொல்லுவோம் நம்ம? ஸ்மால்னு சொல்லுவோம். ஸோ ஸ்ட்ரீட்னாலும் ஒன்று தான், ரோடுனாலும் ஒன்று தான், அது நம்மளுக்கு எல்லாத்துக்குமே தெரியும். நெக்ஸ்ட், ரைட், கரெக்ட். ஸோ ரைட்டும் ரைட், தே போத் ஆர் சேம். தே கிவ்ஸ் அ சேம் மீனிங், சிம்லர் மீனிங் ஒன்லி. ஓகே, ஸ்மால், டைனி. டைனினாலும் என்னது தான்? சின்னது தான். தென் ஸ்ட்ரீட், ரோடு. தென் ரைட், கரெக்ட். So these words, they have a similar meaning. So it is known as a synonyms. So what is synonyms? Words that have a similar meaning. So what is synonyms? Synonyms is a words that have a similar meaning. So it is known as the synonyms. In lower classes, you have learned this term as a meaning only. The lower classes, you will be studying only meaning. So now here you are going to learn a new term. It's a synonym. So what's another name for meaning? It is a synonym. So what is the spelling? S-Y-N-O-N-Y-M-S. All of you repeat this word. Synonyms. Synonyms. So other name of meaning is synonyms. Okay, synonyms, it have a similar meaning. Okay, onnu pola meaning irukadha vandu enadhu synonyms. Next we shall go on to the antonyms. Okay students, now we shall move on to an antonyms. Okay, shall we do the activity? So now we are moving on to antonyms. Okay, so this is a synonyms. Okay, now let's start an activity. Okay students, all of you stand up, sit down. Okay, first what I have told, stand. So for the antonyms, have to put a cross symbol, cross. Then what I have told, sit. Then next one, turn right, turn left, right, left. Then next one, look up, look down. So see here, stand, sit, right, left, up, down. Here are the words which gives an opposite meaning. So what is antonyms? Antonyms, words that have a opposite meaning. Is known as an antonyms. A words that have a opposite meaning is known as a antonyms. In lower classes, you would have studied the opposite. Okay. So now here you are going to learn the new term, that is antonyms. What's another name of opposite? It is an antonyms. What's the spelling? A-N-T-O-N-Y-M-S. Antonyms. Okay. Antonyms means a words that have an opposite meaning. So I have to put the cross symbol. For the opposite word, you will be using the symbol a cross. And for the meaning, that is a synonyms, you will be using this one. That is hyphen. This is a hyphen and here you are using a cross symbol. Okay. So what are the synonyms? Small, tiny, street, road, right, correct. The synonyms, what is synonyms? Are words that have a similar meaning. Onnu pola meaning irundhathu appadina adha synonyms. Then antonyms, stand. Then you have asked you to sit. So stand, sit. So these both are an opposite. Then next I have told you to turn right and left. So right, left. Then up, down. So they both gives an opposite. Okay, antonyms are words that have an opposite meaning. It's known as an antonyms. Okay, antonyms means you have to put the symbol X. After stand, then you are standing, then you are sitting, then you are looking right, and then you are looking left side, then you are looking up, then you are looking down side. So it's an opposite one. So we have to say this as antonyms. So which gives a similar meaning is known as a synonyms. The words which give an opposite meaning is known as antonyms. So here I have written the list of synonyms and list of antonyms. You have to find that answers. Okay. First one, synonyms. What is synonyms? The words that have a similar meaning. Onnu pola meaning irukadha vandha enadhu synonyms. Okay, first one, weep. Weep na enadhu alugiradhu seriya. Weep, cry. So weep, cry. W-E-E-P, weep. C-R-Y, cry. Weep, cry. Then second one, big. Big na enadhu romba perusu seriya. B-I-G, big. So then here the similar meaning is huge. H-U-G-E, huge. Big, huge. Then small. Small, tiny. Tiny na romba chirusu, small. Chiriya. tiny, T-I-N-Y, tiny. Small, S-M-A-L-L, small, T-I-N-Y, tiny. Then next one, sick. Sick na உடம்பு சரியில்லாமல் ஆகிறது. So sick means ill. The similar meaning is ill. S-I-C-K, sick. I-L-L, ill. Sick, ill. The next one, award. Award means prize. P-R-I-Z-E. A-W-A-R-D, award. P-R-I-Z-E, prize. Award, prize. The next one, scared. Scared means ரொம்ப பயப்படுவாங்க தானே, அதுக்கு இங்கிலீஷில் என்ன சொல்லுவாங்கன்னா ஸ்கேர்டுன்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. ரிப்பீட் த வேர்ட், ஸ்கேர்ட். C-S-C-A-R-E-D, ஸ்கேர்ட். ஸ்கேர்ட் மீன்ஸ் ஃப்ரைட்டன்ட். ஸோ ஸ்கேர்ட், ஃப்ரைட்டன்ட். S-C-A-R-E-D, ஸ்கேர்ட். ஸ்கேர்ட் மீன்ஸ் ஃப்ரைட்டன்ட். F-R-I-G-H-T-E-N-E-D, frightened. Have to correct the spelling, have to write it correctly. Scared, frightened. The next one, happy. Happy means joyful. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Happy means joyful. J-O-Y-F-U-L, joyful. Happy, joyful. The next one, pull. Pull means tug. Pull means இழுக்கிறது. இழுக்கிறது தான் வந்து என்னது, புல்லுன்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. சரியா? P-U-L-L, pull. Pull means tug, T-U-G, tug. Pull, tug. Then leap. Leapனா குதிக்கிறது. சரியா? ஸோ குதிக்கிறதுக்கு இங்கிலீஷில் என்ன, jump. ஸோ leap, jump. L-E-A-P, leap. Leap means jump. J-U-M-P, jump. Leap, jump. The next one, stones. Stones na enadhu karkal. Kallun solvaangala, adha enadhu stones. The other name of stone is pebbles. P-E-B-B-L-E-S, pebbles. What's the other name of a stone? It is a pebbles. S-T-O-N-E-S, stones. P-E-B-B-L-E-S, pebbles. Stones, pebbles. The other name of stone is pebbles. So, once again I'm going to recall. Weep means cry. Big, huge. Small, tiny. Sick, ill. Award, prize. Scared, frightened. Happy, joyful. Pull, tug. Leap, jump. Stones, pebbles. Okay students, have you clear with the synonyms? Now we shall move on to the antonyms. What is antonyms? The words which have an opposite meaning. Opposite ana vaarthai irundhathu appadina adha enna solluvom, antonyms nu solluvom. Okay, first one, big. What's opposite of big? Can you guess? It's a small. Big, small. B-I-G, big. S-M-A-L-L, small. Big, small. The next one, up. What's the opposite of up? It's a down. D-O-W-N. U-P, up. D-O-W-N, down. Up, down. The next one, easy. Easy, what's the opposite of easy? Difficult. ஈஸினா ரொம்ப ஈஸியாக இருக்குது அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவோம். அதனால் டிஃபிகல்ட்னா ரொம்ப கஷ்டமாக இருக்கிறது தான் வந்து என்ன சொல்லுவோம், டிஃபிகல்ட்டுன்னு சொல்லுவோம். சரியா? ஈஸி, E-A-S-Y, ஈஸி. வாட்ஸ் ஆப்போசிட் ஆஃப் ஈஸி? இட்ஸ் அ டிஃபிகல்ட். D-I-F-F-I-C-U-L-T, டிஃபிகல்ட். யூ ஹாவ் டு ரைட் த ஸ்பெல்லிங் கரெக்ட்லி. ஓகே. தென் டர்ட்டி. டர்ட்டி, வாட்ஸ் ஆப்போசிட் ஆஃப் டர்ட்டி? கிளீன். C-L-E-A-N, clean. So dirty, D-I-R-T-Y, dirty. What's opposite of dirty? It's a clean. C-L-E-A-N, clean. The next one, high. high. What's opposite of high? Low. We will say no, it's a high and it is low. What's opposite of high? It's a low. High, chai, g, high, high. Then L, O, W, low. The next one, right. What's opposite of right? It's wrong, okay. W or O N G. Right, wrong. R I G H T, right. What's opposite of right? It's a wrong. W R O N G, wrong. Right, wrong. Then fast. What's opposite of fast? Vegama pora. Fast la enadhu romba vegam. What's opposite of fast? Slow. Mella porradhu seriya. S L O W. The vegama porradhu idhu vandu slow va vandu pora. Vegama solunga ponga solunga slow. Slow na mella. Mella porradhu seriya. F A S T. Fast. S L O W. Slow. The next one, old. We can say the opposite of old, we can say two words, that is young and new. We can say young also and we can say new also. Old, young, new. Y-O-U-N-G, young. N-E-W, new. Okay, old, we can say young also and we can say new also. Both are correct. Then awake. Awake வந்து என்னது எந்திக்கிறது. Then what's the opposite of awake? Asleep. அதாவது தூங்குறது சரியா. A S L E E P. Asleep. A W A K E. Awake. A S L E E P. Asleep. Have to spell this as asleep. Awake. Asleep. Awake என்னது எந்திக்கிறது சரியா. அஸ்லீப்னா தூங்குறது. Then next one, heart. Heart, what's opposite of heart? It's a cold. C-O-L-D, cold. H-O-T, heart. C-O-L-D, cold. Heart, cold. Okay, once again I'm going to recall. Big, small. Up, down. Easy, difficult. Dirty, clean. High, low. Right, wrong. Fast, slow. Old, we can say young also and we can say new also. Both forms of right. Awake, asleep. Heart, cold. Okay students, copy these words in your notebook. Okay students, now we are going to write an antonyms. Okay, see this picture. So with the help of the picture, you have to write an antonyms. Okay, first one. See the first picture, hot. Fire, it is very hot. See the next picture. The boy, he is wearing a jacket and he's in a cool places. Okay, so hot. What's opposite of hot? See the picture and tell me. Cold. C-O-L-D, cold. Hot, cold. The next one. See, it is a book. First picture, see that the book is very fresh. It is a new. See the next picture. It looks somewhat old. New, old. Okay. New, old. What is opposite of new? It's a old. See the next picture. Here the boy, he is awake. Awake na enna, the paiya vandu endichitan. See the next picture. The boy, he is sleeping. Okay, awake, asleep. So first one, hot, cold, new, old, awake, asleep. Okay, so these three things you have to do as a homework. So for the word young, fast, big, you have to write an opposite of these words. Opposite of young, opposite of fast, opposite of big. You have to write these words, okay, as an homework. You have to use this picture clue as an example. Okay, now we shall do the exercise of synonyms. see this picture and you have to answer the synonyms. What is synonyms? The words which gives a similar meaning. Onnu pola meaning kodukadha vandha enadhu synonyms. Okay, by using the picture you have to say the answer. See the first picture, leap. What the boy is doing? The boy is jumping. Okay, so leap means jump. J-U-M-P, jump. Leap, jump. Then see the next picture, happy. The boy, he looks happily. What's the meaning of happy? Joyful. Okay, J-O-Y-F-U-L, joyful. Happy, joyful. Then next, look at the picture, third picture. The boy, he is scared. ஒரு மாதிரி பயப்படுற மாதிரி இருக்கிறான்னா அதான் வந்து என்னது ஸ்கேட். ஸ்கேட்னா பயப்படுது, சரியா? ஸோ வாட்ஸ் அ மீனிங் ஆஃப் ஸ்கேட்? ஃப்ரைட்டன். FRIGHTENED. ஸ்கேட், ஃப்ரைட்டன். ஓகே, ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் லீப், ஜம்ப், ஹாப்பி, ஜாய்ஃபுல், ஸ்கேட். ஸ்கேட்னா என்னது? ரொம்ப பயப்படுது, சரியா? ஸ்கேட், frightened. Have to write the spelling correctly, okay? And these three are the homework for you. What's the meaning of fill? Have to write the answer. And what's the meaning of award? Have to write the answer. And what's the meaning of pull? Have to write the answer. You have to see this picture and have to write this as a homework for you, okay? So you have to write for ill, award and pull. For that you have to write the synonyms, that is have to write the meanings. Okay students, I hope you understand this book exercise. Thank you for listening.